clear. But damn, I'm freezing my ass off.
Roger that. Cold front's moving in from the north.
Great. Maybe we'll get lucky and Weapon X will die of hypothermia.
Squad Commander, this is Checkpoint Delta. I think I just saw something.
Is this the same thing you reported in 5 minutes ago?
Hey, what's going on at the bridge?
We're fortifying our positions. They think he's headed this way.
No shit.
Come in, we have contact!
Take your position!
Weapon X is in the
courtyard! Open fire!
Thank you.
Hey, what's the word?
It's about as exciting as a morgue here. How's things there?
Stryker's going crazy.
Engage! Engage!
It's me, your old pal, Nord.
Surviving that artillery strike was one thing, but I gotta hand it to you. That helicopter stunt was amazing. It's a shame I gotta put you down. See you soon, buddy.
Open fire!
Hey, Logan. It's Nord. Good to see you. Got you right in my crosshairs. Come on, Logan. Your girlfriend's dead. You got nothing to live for. Why not give up? Son of a bitch.
Yeah!
waste of a perfectly good bullet. You want a piece of me? You ever notice good people tend to die around you? You should stick with the bad, or more your speed.
Africa proved otherwise.
The jungle? You still crying in your beer over what we did there?
Wasn't something I'm likely to ever forget.
You actually think you're the good guy here?
Do me a favor. Take a message to your boss.
What's your status?
I'll mail you back pieces of him.
You ran on me.
You tried to kill me. Now where's Victor?
Look, come back back to base and I'll tell you everything. We'll take Victor down together.
Wrong answer. I'm going after Victor Creed.
Logan, if you go down this road, you're not going to like what you find.
After I kill Victor, I'm coming for you. You wanted the animal, Colonel. Oh, you got it. Now, to find Creed, I need the help of an old friend who knows all about disappearing. John Wraith.
Wraith? Wraith?
John, if you're here, you left your front door open.
You have one new message. John, it's Raven.
You gotta be kidding me.
Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed.
How could you, darling? You're dead. At least you were supposed to be back then.
Stryker, is your operative dead? No one could have survived that explosion.
Logan has a way of surviving anything, Agent Darkholm.
Emitter one is down.
All right. Logan, double back to the temple courtyard to await further instructions. Wraith, give me a sweep.
Sorry, sir. There's still too much interference. We need to take out the other emitters.
Damn it. I need the location of that village.
Stryker, your team is aware that once they reach the village, they're required to follow strict rules of engagement. Right?
Yes, Agent Darkholm. We all hate to watch
because this part of the world is politically sensitive.
Shit. We don't need a CIA babysitter telling us how to act.
You serious? Come on. Darkholm's a hell of a lot easier to deal with than most of the CIA operatives I've met.
He means she's a hell of a lot easier on the eyes. Do you get a load of those?
Do you gentlemen realize this is an open comm line?
Sorry, Miss Darkholm. I forgot. Creed out. Yeah! buildings. Detain and interrogate them. Sometimes civilians know more than military grunts.
Will do, boss.
Negative. You are not to harm civilians under any circumstances.
Agent Darkholm, in case you haven't noticed, this is a hot zone. If I can save the lives of my men by causing a few civilians some discomfort, then I will.
You've got authorization to attack armed personnel. But if you start hurting non-combatants...
Why don't we blow up that bridge when we come to it?
Non-combatants are not to be touched, Stryker. That comes straight from the director.
You might take your orders from the CIA director, Agent Darkholm, but I don't. And neither does my team. So stay out of our way.